Umggidvo is a significant praise that is observed by the Nazareth Baptist Church that is honored to praise God, taken from Psalms 150. The church says it also identifies their cultural background.
Umggidvo ukuthandaza lokusuka endulo lokufakazelwa na imibhalo. Imibhalo ku chapter 150 kuncwadini yesihlabelelo sika David. UJehova ukhuluma ngenkosi David. Uthi siya kumdumisa uJehova ngekugisa bakaZulu ke bathi kusina lokusina nokugisa into yini isukela lapha isiyo ingomana kusiso sibhaxa leso kodwa kungumthandazo uShembe ke upike yena wafakazela lokhu lokubhaliwe emibhalweni wenta njengokuba imibhalo ithi asidumise uNkulunkulu ngekugisa.
Sikhumbute babukele emakhaya ukuthi nasikhuluma ngaShembe sike sikhuluma ngabani ngubani ungumuntu
uma sikhuluma ngaShembe sikhuluma ngesithunywa lesithunywa nguJehova cobo lwakhe. UShembe kazefika emhlabeni la empuma la eAfrika wefika nje 1910. Lolo efika ekuqaleni ngomprofethi uIsaiah uShembe. Kodwa ke indzaba kaShembe yinze kakhulu ngoba uShembe lo ngumoya loyingcwele yena akafi. Uthi uma inyama yami seyikhathele iyawulala ngaphansi kwoluthumi lomhlaba. Kodwa lo moya kaNkuluNkulu lokini uyawuvuka ungene enyameni lensha
lo unyalo kunguye unyazi
leso yamanyalo nje lolo khona yena kusukela kumprofethi uIsaiah uShembe uyinumber 5
unyazi lwezo
kodwa lawo mandla seloku ngibona la ngasekuqaleni unyazi lwezulu nguyena lo yinkosi yamaNazaretha lokhona namhlanje.
For Channel Maswati News, I'm Gary Carlos Matapa.